Thank you, Joe. My name is Dave Hughes. I am the Republican Party endorsed candidate for U.S. House of Representatives. I served on active duty in the U.S. Air Force for 21 years. I'm a retired major, Iraq war vet, and a combat veteran. I'm happy to be here today because I understand how very critical agriculture is in western Minnesota. I'm running for Congress to partner with President Trump to make our lives better, to accomplish his America First agenda. My opponent, Colin Peterson, has no interest in partnering with the president. He's demonstrated that recently. He voted against the tax bill last fall, which did a number of great things. We've seen how it stimulated the economy, it's producing jobs, it's rising wages, and among other things, it gave a break to the estate tax so that you can keep your farms and pass it on to your family. I want to know why Colin Peterson's not interested in that. He's more important in siding with his caucus than helping out the farmers of western Minnesota. He also voted against the farm bill and all this stuff about, you know, I didn't walk away. He did walk away. For 7 weeks, he wouldn't speak to the chairman. I said it earlier, but I tell you now, I promise I will never walk away. If I'm ever in the minority in the Agriculture Committee, I will continue to work with the majority all the way up to the day that it's voted on. I ask for your vote, ladies and gentlemen. Western Minnesota is in a strange situation. We've got 22 state representatives, 20 of them are Republicans. We've got 11 state senators, 10 of them are Republicans. So it's a very red district, and we've got the president at the top, and between, we've got this Democrat, Colin Peterson. He has no working collaborative relationship at all with the state representatives, nor does he have one with the president. If you vote for me, I will work up and down the chain. I have a two-way communication with all the state reps. I've been talking to all them and all the senators, but I welcome their input. I will go to them and say, hey, what do you need in your district? And they will come to me as well. Unfortunately, when they've asked Colin Peterson in the past, he's been unresponsive. And so I hope you'll vote for me. I hope you'll support me, because this is a very red district, and I think I would serve your needs so much better. Thank you very much.
Thank you.